I would like to extend a warm gratitude to all for giving me this beautiful opportunity. Today is the day to thank the handsome men and boys out there for a little and big things you have done to us and families, friends, relatives, and society. To begin this service, let me read out one Bible that is from Psalm chapter 145, verses 6 to 9. Men shall speak of the might of your awesome hand, and I will declare your greatness. You shall utter the memory of your great goodness, and shall sign of your righteousness. The Lord is gracious and full of compassion, slow to anger and quick in mercy. The Lord is good to all whom his tender mercies are over.
Can I get a man? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through ya. When I met her, all the boys out there, I, on behalf of all the girls, would like to dedicate a short poem on the celebration of Boys' Day. Boys are wonderful people, too little understood, and we do not sing their praises as often as we should. Boys are wonderful people, wonderful in their loving ways, and they may have loving compliments and accolade of praise. Boys are wonderful people, a fine art of God's creation. They are the image of strength and bravery, can be soft and compassionate too. And listen to this when I say it's true, every boy is special.
Believe a man should have these qualities. Gentlemen, a great man needs to be polite, respectful, and considerate. Thankful. Thankfulness is one of the most important characteristics in what makes a great man. Integrity. Having an integrity is another very important characteristic that makes a great man. This means he will stay true to himself and he will stay true to his words. Mature. Being mature means he is able to take care of himself and he approaches his problems in a very calm and collected manner. He understands the importance of being a man, being independent, and he values what he has. Confident. A good man will be confident in himself and who he is with a positive attitude. The man of God. Whatever you have, whoever you are, that's because of God. The Son of God does the works of God. He has been put down on earth to do so. The man of God focuses his heart, mind, soul, and strength on doing the works of God. Lastly, it doesn't matter who you are, who your family is. You can be a good man if you choose to be one. Thank you for being a good brother, good son, and a good friend. And I wish you all a happy Boys Sunday.
Sama satu gue udah masak kan happy Boys Sunday itu, tapi next year ya, semoga tiba anakku, tapi tiba nong udah jelas sushi. Semoga tuh ya saya sama ada tani kan sama saya sama. Almighty God, we thank you so much for this auspicious day of celebrating Boys Sunday. As we recall and count all the blessings that this special man has granted in our lives, oh Lord, we pray that you will help them in all the works they are engaged and involved in. May you grant them abundance of blessings. And we also pray for their good health and all the responsibilities that they have. Help them to set good goals in their lives so that they will strive forward to achieve the goals that have been set for them. And we also pray, oh Lord, that you will continue to grant them good health. And we also pray, oh Lord, that they will draw closer to you and that they will come to know more about your life. We thank you so much for this day. We also pray, oh Lord, that you will grant us better days and special days that is ahead of us.